What is psychometrics? We can use an altimeter to accurately determine height above sea level, and a barometer to determine atmospheric pressure. But how do we quantify variables such as the extent of hyperactivity or attention deficit in children? How do we show that the result of an intelligence test is reliable? Psychometrics is a set of measuring methods and instruments that are used to identify, describe, and check data on psychic behavior. By means of statistical calculations and analysis of results, psychometrics creates measuring tools that enable a numerical value to be assigned to important psychic aspects in processes of personnel selection or personality tests. For the results to be representative, psychometrics must take into account cultural aspects, the correlation between variables, or an individual's capacity of attention, among other things.